much an expert on this now. Congrats. Now, the animatronics will still move as usual, but I want to talk about the one backstage. The company said that he shouldn't be working, but believe me when I say he is working. He'll only move if you're not looking at him, so try to keep him where he is. Just keep watching him. He tends to move really fast, not like the others. If you see that he's not in parts and services anymore, turn around and close the door as fast as you can. I think that's all you have to know, so I don't think I'll be recording any more of these tapes. Good luck, and see ya.